We continue following a developing story from Bridgeport this morning where police are investigating another hit and run.
And we're learning more information about the people hit. News 8's Aaron Cox is live in Bridgeport with the very latest. Aaron?
Hey, Ann, this information breaking within the last few minutes. Police telling us this morning that those hit right here at this intersection you see behind me are listed in critical condition. They've been identified as a 60-year-old woman and her 6-year-old niece. Cops still looking for the driver, but they've given a description of the vehicle. We're going to share that with you shortly. But first, this accident occurring just before 9 o'clock last night as the Memorial Day holiday was wrapping up right here at the intersection of Highland as well as Washington Avenues. We're told that the adult female and 3 children were crossing the street when the car struck the adult as well.